Maria Lubtsova, Kirill Heliyev.
What a wonderful rhythm dance by Maria and Kirill. And talk about flashy costumes. These are definitely one of them. He is also dressed in these colors, which is a rare decision made by the men of the team, because usually the woman is dressed in a really flashy and bright type of way, because the women are always in the ramp light, and the men are usually the ones supporting the woman. But it's an interesting and creative choice made here, and it definitely fits the program, and I think they've done a really good job at showing the characteristic of samba, especially in the last part and in the choreographic rhythm sequence, but starting off the program with the beautiful sequential twizzles, really parallel, just really well done there. They have been a team for a really long time. Their first competition, first international junior competition, was in the season 2015-2016. They have competed at the Junior Worlds there as well. So their history goes far back to almost 7 years now. And I think you can really see that, because their teamwork is just really, really good. It's just really awesome to look at them and see them dance through the whole program. Also, really interesting choice in the music at the beginning with the pop samba type of music. You don't really see that too often, but it fits them really, really good, and they delivered a solid performance to that music. Look really happy in the kiss and cry there, and I'm really happy for them. Let's see what the scores say.